Maroun Bagdadi, also Baghdadi, Arabic, Maroun Bagdadi, January 21, 1950 to December 10, 1993, was a Lebanese film director known for his vivid portrayal of Lebanon's civil war. Baghdadi was internationally the best-known Lebanese filmmaker of his generation. He worked with American producer/director Francis Coppola and made several films in French that became hits in France.